But first tonight, thousands descend upon the state capitol again to mark 1 year since the passage of Governor Walker's collective bargaining bill.
Representative Barca,
get the gavel.
Clerk, call the roll.
No, excuse me. No, listen, it says, any doubt as to whether good cause exists, the governmental body should provide 24 hours notice. This is clearly a violation of open meetings law.
It's been a year since Republican lawmakers passed a bill that stripped most public workers of many bargaining rights. Protest erupted then, and today they came back. It is the biggest protest in several months as warm weather and a likely recall campaign re-energizes the crowd. News 3's Theo Keith takes us to the Capitol.
Saturday amounts to a reunion. The drumbeats of change come back to keep the momentum going.
I was right here at the state capitol.
Judy Ferwerda was part of the protests last year. The Madison Teachers Union member says she wouldn't miss coming back.
I think it's awesome. I think the momentum has definitely built over the last year. I think it took some people a little bit longer to really understand what has happened and what took place.
Also on the square is Shotzi Funk, a Beloit Schools employee, watching the movement against the governor.
I just feel so much better about the things that we're doing, the choices that we're making and protesting.
Capitol Police say 25,000 people or more attend the rally.
The large crowd here getting very excited, very upset when the speakers bring up things like voter ID, the collective bargaining bill, and redistricting. Republicans, on the other hand, say they'll be able to defend those things during a recall election.
They can do whatever they want, but it comes down to the election.
Republicans spend Saturday working on a grassroots effort of their own. Volunteers call local voters to see where they stand on a recall race.
We get a lot of positive responses from people, and there are a few negative, but We've seen a really good positive result from voters.
At the rally, they're hoping their protest power is enough to win an election.
Are we done yet?
At the Capitol, Theo Keith, WISC News 3.